two men went into town one day to run their regular errands. They stood in a queue outside of a shop until the sun fell low in the heavens. Their shadows stretched long on the ground, one shadow touching the other. The first man looked at the other man's shadow, failing to keep his anger under cover. He raged at the shadow and swore, screaming it should give him his space. The second man stepped on the first man's shadow and told him to know his place. The first man hit the second man's shadow, which was cast long as the sun started to set. The second man threw stones at the first man's shadow, promising something he'll never forget. The dance of shadows went on like this until the sun left the sky. With no shadows left on the ground now, they saw each other for the very first time. They met in the eyes and realized that they weren't their shadows after all. Acquainting themselves with who they really were was when the veil began to fall.
"You mean you were here all along?"
one man asked of the other. Looking deeply into the face of the man just then, he discovered it was his long-lost brother.